There you go. Just give it a minute here.
Well, now they're all going to come over and bite for the tubs and
kids. I'm going to drop this down.
Daddy, we're on camera. I'll kiss you now.
Okay, don't touch that. There we go. Hello, Arabella. Okay.
Look.
Okay, don't touch.
She knows the camera's on, right?
Yeah. Don't touch the tripod, Arabella.
All right, hop down. Get down. Hop down.
Okay, now Gail can sit down. I can see where she is.
Alright. Go bug Gail. Go bug Gail.
There we go. We can go over there. Okay, sweetie, I know. Okay, go lay down. Go lay down. Good morning!
Vietnam!
Good morning, Neptune!
Vietnam! Change the clock for you feel better.
I heard the clip last night about you had me tied up in their back. Look.
I'm not
from
different side.
Good morning, Pam. How are you? To me like we're on a bit of an angle for some reason here. Alright, I think we're ready. Does that look... Alright. How's everyone doing out there? Hey, Lou. Louise.
Mary.
Well, since Gary is now, why don't we do his song? We'll do that one right off the bat.
What song?
Teardrop. And then I give you a whole list of different ones there you can do today.
Mosquitoes are gonna drive me nuts.
Oh, I know. Mosquitoes are out.
Treasures.
anymore. It was right in your face, so I snuck over and moved it, but.
Get out of my face, Nico. Oh, well, welcome everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Tuesday morning jam here. You're back to normal. Well, back to normal times.
Semi-normal, yeah.
Semi-normal. Well, it'd be normal. So anyway, yeah, Tuesday mornings. Welcome. Hope all is well. Everybody's well. We'll go on here for an hour or so and give you some tunes. Thanks for joining us.
Mm-hmm.
Anything you want to say?
No, let's just sing.
All right.
Let's do, yeah, that's good. You read my mind.
All right.
Arabella wants to be in the video today.
Dixieland Delight. Oh, I'm gonna did too. Anyway.
Let's do
good practice.
Yeah, absolutely.
Go what?
Except for Monday. Yeah, we have it backwards so we can keep an eye on whether it's broadcasting or not.
Yeah, I can play left-handed now.
Yeah.
Ambidextrous.
Yes, there we go. Yeah. And I'm not playing because I got a little bit of poison ivy out of my garden from somewhere. So I'm just letting my arm rest today. Anyway, what else do you want to do?
Side by side, we'll be together always.
If you hold me tight when you love me, that's all I'm asking.
And I stand by you through our rocking years.
I'll be your friend. Yes, I'll always love you,
and I'll always be here for you, and I'll stand by you through our rocking years.
Rocking chairs,
rocking baby, rocking by, rocking ages, side by side.
I couldn't say hi to you there. I don't see you.
Gorgeous.
It's a beautiful day. Look at these mosquitoes, though. They're just...
They love you.
They do, and they never used to. No. And they're bigger. Are they bigger?
Oh, yeah. They got rid of their fur coats, but they've bucked up.
Boy, hello. There's all the swearing going on in here.
We're talking. We're asking if the mosquitoes have got bigger this year. They seem like they've increased in size. Get your butt out of the film.
We got them so big here they can
get your butt out of there.
Take down a pterodactyl. That's not what I was gonna say.
Did you see that one?
What's that? Yeah. I thought it was a 747, the shadow flying over there the other day, and I looked up and it was a mosquito.
Yeah. We got mosquito traps out. I'll have to show it to you one day.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Right on.
Can you just move it open?
I will. I'll take a picture of it and show it to you.
Right on.
You're for the Michigan mosquitoes. They come north.
Patchy, come here and lay down. He wanted to come in and listen to music. He's in there crying.
Come here, Patch. Patch, come here. Okay.
You're not bothering us.
All right.
How are you?
He's going to start talking to you in a minute.
It's okay.
He's going to start
deal with
talking.
Yeah.
What am I doing? I still feed you 25 most of the time. Still raise a little cane with the balls. Honky tonks, pretty women. Lord, I'm still right there with them. Still singing. Trying to make a name. No, nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song. And I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. It's that damned old mirror. It really don't tell the whole truth. It don't show what's deep inside or in between the lines. But it's really no reflection of my youth. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make.
See, you like your guitar.
Tripped over.
Hi, Lainey. Bruce, how are you guys doing? Kale's other favorite. A boy meets a girl. It's love at first sight. Their eyes, smiles on their faces. Marriage, a baby arrives. A house. Cher's gonna be watching at some point. From down east, because I know she'll be out at some point. Thank you.
She don't like her eggs all runny. She thinks crossing her legs is funny. She looks down her nose at money. She gets it on like the Easter Bunny. She's my baby, I'm her honey. Never gonna let her go. Too kind.
Hey, Rick. Rick Stevenson's with us.
Oh, hey, Rick.
How are you doing?
Sorry, I didn't say hi to Lainey either. If I missed anybody there, yeah. There I forgot
it's hard to
say
see
hi.
It way back there. That's why I got my phone, Lainey. So I can see what's happening. You got a tune to do. Oh, and he's all ready.
I think so.
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve it? The pleasures I've known. Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you? All the kindness you've shown.
So help me.
soul's in your hands.
Thank you.
The best that you've ever done.
You got another song, darling?
I don't think. Let's do Storm.
Are you gonna?
You got your cable?
I do. Somewhere. I thought you put it on our new little shelf over there.
Nope.
Well, it's gotta be on it. Oh, it's right on the guitar. Can you grab it?
Yeah, I can grab it. Yeah.
Please and thank you. Yeah. I know, while I just sit here on my fat stuff, I'll make her get up and get my stuff. I've made tea and I never pour myself a cup of tea. Can I get a cup of tea?
No.
Yeah.
All right.
Want it now?
Oh, yeah, oh, please.
Did you pour that?
Okay, I poured that, but I never brought it over here.
Where? It's probably cold now. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Up there.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Warm her up.
Come on, dead air.
All right.
Get in.
Oh my goodness. These mosquitoes today, wow.
My throat's getting dry.
I know, I do. There you go.
That's you know when your throat's getting dry, you're plenty high. It's a George Soros, right?
Okay.
One bourbon, one whiskey, one beer.
Capel. Right there.
I just gave it to
you. Okay. Be the
A
first
flat.
Fret. What?
Which
first
one
fret? What? D.
I'll do your
D.
First
that's
fret.
Capo on one.
A capo on one.
Let's do her.
Q.
Cardboard sign says yard sale. Real estate sign says sold. Family.
It up there at the first.
Sorry.
On you.
Not a problem. Nobody's watching, is it?
Yeah, probably
just 30, 40.
Probably 3,000-4,000 people.
That's all.
This isn't going on to Nashville.
Not this take. No. Next take. Yeah, next take.
D.
Ready?
D.
D. Let's do it.
Down front.
I'd like to hold my head up. And be proud of who I am. But they won't let
you. Got to still got the cape on, haven't you?
No, I don't.
Took it off?
Do you want me to
leave it off? Take it off.
Take it off. Oh, okay. All right. Here.
Yeah.
All right.
So it's going to start again?
Regular D. Yeah. Yeah. All
right. I'd like to. Go.
Sadie's over there sleeping. Arabella's here. Yep. Patch is over there, and Ezra's outside.
And Ezra's sleeping out under the trailer.
Under the trailer, yep. Yeah. Mature dog. She doesn't look like a puppy at all. She's looks like an older dog. She's only 6 months old. You gotta remember that. What did you want to do?
I was gonna do that, but I can't remember the song. It's been so long since I played it.
I'll play some.
Treating me and so unkind.
walks on down this heart of mine.
Kentucky head Hunter's name's Lisa. I knew she'd be here. She'd be here. Hi. Pam, wow, never heard before. Awesome. Oh, Lisa was getting out of her car. That's right.
Oh. Okay.
Gotcha, Deb. I'm gonna do one I haven't done for a long time either. Let me think.
By the way, that is just tea.
Too early for apple juice?
No.
It's 12 o'clock somewhere? Well,
5 o'clock.
Just 5 o'clock, yeah, somewhere. Just decided not to drink this morning.
Okay. I'm going to do sound sheets. I haven't done that in a long time.
What key do you want?
It's A, isn't it?
Sad pillows to cry on, still I
Thank you, Pam.
I just gotta go grab things.
Oh, you're buying your car. Oh, that's awesome. I've been reading that on your page about looking for a vehicle. That's good. Awesome. Oh.
Ooh, what kind?
I don't know. What kind of car did you get? Come sit down, Sadie. Don't hit the tripod. Look how close she is without moving it. Oh, she did move it.
Move.
Oh, don't sit on the cable.
There
you
go. Just
expecting
that to go boom.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We do, what's another duet we do? We do so many. Look at the mosquitoes. Holy moly.
Where are they coming from?
I know. The one just landed on my arm. There you go. Let's do,
just the season.
It is, apparently. Yeah. We had the back flies, and now we got the mosquitoes. Do Oklahoma.
What are you doing?
Oklahoma. The reason.
Oh, not one of those. Just messing
Let's
with
do a fun one for the end. Let's do
Brothers Cave.
Let's do that one.
I've been everywhere.
I've been everywhere. Yeah. She's like, no, please don't do that one.
I've been everywhere. I'm out the door.
I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca Road. But along came a semi with a high camas slope. You go on to Winnemucca with me, you can ride.
Keep going.
You're
going
to want me to do it, aren't
you? Yeah, keep going. I'll just keep
going. So I climbed into the cab and settled down inside.
No,
he asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand. I said, listen, but I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Crossed the through bear, man. Breathe the mountain air, man. Travel I've done my share, man. I've been everywhere. Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Oklahoma, Oklahoma, Tenapa, Panama, Manawa, Oklahoma, Bangor, Maryland, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Topeka, Bannock, down to Keeler. I've been everywhere, man, almost everywhere, man. Cross the hills, bear, man, I breathe the mountain air, man. All that, my share, man, I've been everywhere. That's enough of that one. Whew. Oh, I was going to pass out there.
5 o'clock somewhere. That's a good one.
Well, 5 o'clock somewhere.
And that's Jesse's favorite too.
All right. All right. We're going to finish up with 5 o'clock somewhere. We got a request for that one.
Yes.
Yes. you go. She's 5 o'clock somewhere. Go drink. Let's get at her and get her done. They ain't getting any younger.
No.
Not getting any cooler right now.
Nope. No. It's a good place to stay out of the day of the sun.
Apparently.
I got grass.
Maybe it's a good thing we didn't bring the
tripod.
No.
She's warm.
We're
mailing
it, actually.
Yeah.
It's got so
long. Yeah. She's warm. Oh, Jess.
Hang on.
Did she catch that?
Jess, we just did your song.
Just did your song. Rewind that a wee bit there.
Thanks, Pam. She said sweet tunes.
Oh. Right
on. Yeah, I think that's it for us today.
Yep, I think that's it.
Yeah, so we'll say goodbye for now, and we'll see you all Friday at 7.
Friday at 7
for
o'clock.
For Request Friday.
For Request
and
Hour.
Yeah. So you all have a wonderful day. We love y'all.
Stay warm.
And yeah. Oh, also, we want to say thank you to everyone out there, because we wouldn't be doing what we're doing and where we are. The Breezeway has a music awards coming up, and we just found out that we've been nominated for 2 out of the 3 band categories, and we are just... So,
and it's thanks to you guys out there that
so much
viewed and posted for us and watched this. Thank you.
And thank you to the Breezeway for having us on your show. I mean, it's a wonderful thing. We love to help you out all we can and post things and for you and get the word out that you're out there. And the lockdown hoedown is a great page to go to right now, because none of us can really get out and play anywhere, so at least we all get to see each other and
so. Thank you for your overwhelming response to us. Thank you. We would, like she said, we wouldn't we didn't know that we were gonna do this far, or
I don't think 2 years ago we believed
we
that we were nominated for an award, right?
Yeah,
like, so. That's incredible. So
thanks to Gail over here.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you, Gail.
Helping us get there.
That's right. So we can't.
And our friends,
yes.
Several all our
everyone
supporters.
That comes out to our
everyone
jams and our
everyone
gigs
that clicked
and,
that like and share button. Thank you so much. We appreciate it.
Mm-hmm. And congratulations to all the nominees.
Yes, to everybody.
On the Breezeway. Can't wait to see you all October 3rd.
You betcha.
Fingers crossed.
Right on.
Posters are all out. I've been posting them on our pages so that people can find out who will be there and
what's
going
on. We're
going
to put the full band together here someday. We're going to get Chris, and we're going to get my son, and we're going to do some rock stuff. We're going to do a couple. It's going to be a fun time for the next couple months. We're going to do some.
Mm-hmm.
I think you'll enjoy it. Just keep an eye open for it.
Mm-hmm.
Keep us.
Never know what we're up to.
You never know what we're going to do. So yeah.
Yep.
Because we do a
fun.
Little bit of rock, we do.
We do. We don't just do country. We do some folk and.
If I could ever get my kids to come and see me.
Yeah.
You guys know where we are.
Yeah.
I love you guys. If you're out there, Cole.
Yeah, Cole usually watches. It's important.
Thanks, Lee. Thank you.
Your grandson wants 5 o'clock somewhere. That's the one we did.
We just done it. You're going to have to rewind.
Yeah. And so you all know, Timothy has not been born yet. We are waiting. We're kind of like watching the clock, because it's going to be any day. So it'll be today. So.
They're going to have to learn that song for them.
What?
You're the reason my kids are ugly.
Oh. Mm-hmm. It's actually a really good little song. I like it. I think it's cute. Have you heard that
just
one?
Kidding,
oh,
Jess.
Oh, it's really cute.
Just kidding, Jess.
Aw, Jess is like, yeah, but I missed a song. When I post this and share it, you need to be resting anyway.
You can back it up and watch.
You've
it
got
again.
Labor coming soon, so get some rest.
Yeah, you're not going to sleep for the next 4 days. Actually, next 6 months.
Oh, I know. Every time I hear the phone ring, I'm like, Jesse, are you in labor?
I've been there, done that.
Yep. So, anyway, God bless everyone.
I got the t-shirt for it. The 4 kids will show it.
So. Yeah. Take care.
Anyway, guys, God bless
you.
See
you Friday.
See you Friday.
Alrighty. Bye.